Okay, the sliding glass door to the lanai is newer. I can tell by the thickness of the frame. They've got one of these sliding shades so you can have privacy. Okay, the lanai is not under air, it's screened in. They've got a painted concrete on the floor. Fan. There's a little bit of chipping above the door. Here. And this is raw wood, so I don't know if they've replaced it and need to paint. They've got a little shelf. Then we'll go back to the backyard. So it looks again like they've done this themselves as far as the pavers for the little outside portion and the walkway to the garage. And that definitely needs some paint and some work. I don't know if that's the white shed they're talking about not staying. So you have quite a ways down to the lake. This is the very northern end of the lake. I can hear traffic out back here. Idea of the neighborhood. I think that's the second lot that's included with this. So it looks like they have power out here. Boats down far away. Let's see if I can get a close up of those. They're quite a ways away. So this wood's in pretty rough condition. That is a pontoon. I can see it. I don't know how far it goes, but so to kind of give you an idea, it's just a small ramp. And the bar is about knee high on me. You got a lot of lilies. Decent enough slope. Just a little slope coming off the water. And they control the chain of lakes with locks. So this is your power source. It scares me that they just left the lid there, but it looks like they've got everything covered. And there's a light, more electricity. I'm not seeing water down here though. This is a little jutty in between the water. The pontoon coming around. Neighbors have pontoons. I think I see an airboat down there. So two doors down. They've got an airboat. That'll be loud. And this is the back of the house. Now the cypress trees that are here, they have to stay. Those are protected. There is a chain link fence, but that is the neighbor's, it looks like, to the left. And there is no fence on the right. I think that's a chicken. I think this is the shed that's not stained, not included. There's the septic clean out. Looks like they've replaced some boards, but they're short boards that are warped. I can see underneath, you've got wood underneath the wood that's covering it that's rotted. Or, yeah, pretty sure that's rotted. The windows have a shim on the top and the sides. I don't know if those are sealed. But all of this needs work. And there's no grass in this area. I can clean up. There's a tear in the screen and jealousy windows in that portion. Older windows. And you can see the exposed trusses for the roof. It's missing all the fascia. So this needs work. You've got a low spot, wet. Coming into the house.